a clean pool. First thing you do is find a pool. That one will do just fine. Next, we are going to use a deep net to clean the bottom of the pool. It needs to be attached to a long pole. I bet you're wondering how to clean the top of the pool. Well, for that we use the top skimmer. We attach it to the pole like this. You press in both sides and then push it in. Now I shall show you how to get the top of the pool with the top skimmer. Simply skim the top of the pool as needed to get the top of the pool clean. Like this. Before you can enjoy your nice clean pool, you have to empty the skimmer like this. Make sure you put it in an area that the leaves will not blow back into the pool.